was amazing and just kind of well organised, and yeah, loved it, really loved it. I'd do it again.
It was a challenge that we set with friends and to do a first marathon, because we've done halves all the time, so we just wanted to try a full marathon and see what it's like.
The start was nice, nice corrals, people set up right, everybody was friendly.
I think it's been great. There's been great support on the street. Everyone was cheering along the way.
Fantastic, the atmosphere was amazing. Crowds along the end were like everything you needed in that final bit.
Great, a very good run. Very nice race and a very nice landscape. Amazing.
It's a beautiful course, and even today the weather was fine, and the runners doubling back gave us such good support, and the crowds, it was brilliant, really good day.
Enjoyed it. I'm proud of myself for finishing it, but it was really hard.
Two reasons really. One, to tick it off the bucket list, and two, raise some money for Macmillan Cancer, and we raised about £1,000 between us, so yeah. We're really happy with that.
A little tough at the end. I started crying, so I could barely finish because I like couldn't breathe. Just a lot. It's emotional. It's been like a long time training for something, and showing up and doing it every day, and finally you do it. It feels pretty good.
Fantastic event, it's my first time. Thoroughly enjoyed it. I'd recommend it to anyone. If you haven't tried it, have a go.